this is the bear I just carved on the river. That river close to St. Malo. It was carved out of an ash tree that was dead already. As you can see, there's some rot in there. So this is actually a big ash bear, or a big ash bear, whatever way you want to say it. But anyway, yeah, there it is. Thanks for looking, and God bless.